Welcome, and thank you for purchasing our dependable and easy-to-install thermostat. We are confident that this short instructional video will answer all of your installation questions. The CR2045 and the CR2095 thermostats require proper grounding and a sound electrical circuit. A qualified electrician must check the electrical system to verify that it is properly grounded and in acceptable condition. As always, consult all local building codes before you modify any electrical system. Before you install or service your thermostat or any component controlled by the thermostat, disconnect all power. To begin, remove the thermostat cover to gain access to the terminals. For the CR2045 unit, remove the cover by removing the cover screws. For the CR2095 unit, simply remove the rubber bands. The CR2045 thermostat includes a pre-attached power cord. The CR2095 unit does not. When supplying the power cord for the CR2095 unit, we recommend attaching a stress reliever as shown on the CR2045 thermostat. With the stress reliever installed, pull the two wires through to the inside of the thermostat. Both thermostats are pre-wired for cooling with the common wire attached to the red terminal and the remaining wire attached to the yellow terminal as shown. When wired in this manner, the thermostat activates the cooling unit, which runs until the set temperature is reached in the area where the thermostat is mounted. If you want the thermostat to control the heating of a defined space, disconnect the wire from the yellow terminal and reconnect it to the blue terminal. When the temperature drops below the desired setting, the thermostat activates the heating unit, which runs until the set temperature is met. Once you have chosen how you want the thermostat to control the temperature for a defined space and you have connected the wires, reattach and seal the cover. As the final step, connect the power source to the thermostat and set the desired temperature. Verify that the system operates as intended and adjust as needed. If you feel the thermostat is not operating properly, disconnect the power supply and recheck all connections to verify that these are tight. Reconnect the power supply and test the thermostat again. Any questions or concerns, review the information in this video or contact our customer service department.